So maybe you just need someone watching your back.
Maybe it's the way you say.
Jane Foster.
MJ.
Peter Quill, maybe it's the way
you play. You have the bearing of a man, Ronnie. But it's so good. I've never known anybody like you. But it's so good. I've never dreamed of nobody like you. And I've heard of a love that comes once in a life.
I assume that you've already met my daughter, Hope.
And I'm pretty sure that you are the love of mine.
We would protect you.
Sorry, I just need to make sure you are real.
Am I making you uncomfortable?
I think that you are the one. I already quit marching band and robotics lab. I'm not obsessed with them, just very observant.
Love is a dagger. It's a weapon to be wielded far away or up close. You can see yourself in it. It's beautiful.
Thank you.
And it makes me leave.
Oh, right.
Dude, we both made promises.
Not to each other. But I believe that fate brought us together.
I don't really have much luck when it comes to getting close to people.
Are you okay?
It's just some unspoken thing.
You are my sadness and my hope.
Thank you for understanding.
Yeah, let's talk cleanup.
I'll handle the transition a little bit.
Okay, what about the press? Because you only have the job for a week. That's coming soon.
What, with you, it's like dog years. I mean, it's like the president.
I really like you.
I really like you too.